Priest Vlog is back for another day. Keep watching and you will find a way. Leave comments, subscribe and thumb. Because here she comes. Priest Vlog, watch out, it's Priest Vlog. Priest Vlog, watch out, it's Priest Vlog. Leave comments, subscribe and thumbs. Because here I come.
Hey YouTubers, I just wanted to talk to you guys about something real quick that kind of bothered me. Last night I was on YouTube and I got this message from this person. I'm not gonna say names, but they were like, "So you've been doing this for so long. You have 40-something videos up, and you still only have 21 subscribers. And, I don't know, it just kind of made me angry. I'm not an angry person. I rarely get angry. But, I mean, for me, YouTube isn't only about subscribers. For me, YouTube is, like, not what I want to do for my future, but I want to be in the filming industry, like, directing, producing films, script writing, editing, that kind of stuff. And so, by doing this, it's helping me to prepare for my future. And, I mean, it just, doing daily vlogs really keeps me motivated and, helps me, like, practice for when I do get into the big time stuff. And, I mean, I know I only have 20-something subscribers, yeah. And I would like more subscribers, but if you don't want to subscribe to me, I can't force you. Everybody starts somewhere. Honestly, do you think Shay Carl had 1 million-something subscribers when he first started, or I Justine had a bunch of subscribers when she first started? I mean, everybody starts somewhere, and I'm starting here, so I mean, I'm still starting up and stuff, even though it's like day 40-something, and yeah, and I also got a comment about how I'm not really smart, and I am very smart. I mean, I don't want to like judge myself as a character, but I have had straight A's from the third 9 weeks of sixth grade to all the way through to present. I might have gotten a few B's, but I mean, I've been a straight A student for the longest time, and to prove that to you, I'm going to show you a few objects that prove it. So, hold on, let me get them real quick. So this award I'm about to show you was an award I got at my 8th grade graduation for having straight A's all year. I was the only person in the whole 8th grade graduating class that had gotten this award. It's called the Principal's Award. And my name is right there. Principal's Award. My name right there. And it's a big old plaque. So, just covered up with a few things. But, I also have this trophy here. I was also the only person to get this in my, 8th grade graduating class. This is the Citizen of the Year Award, which is the highest honor, practically a valedictorian, award. I was class of 2009, and that's my trophy. Citizen of the Year. See that? And I was the only person to get this valedictorian award, and I would show you my report cards, but I don't know where they are at. So, my mom has them somewhere in her room, like, kept safe. Also, yesterday in the mail, I got a scholarship, scholarship thing to go to like Europe next summer or whatever. I don't know if I'm gonna do that or not, but also I have 11 soccer trophies over there, 2 more over there, and 3 medals. So I have 11 soccer trophies in total and 3 medals. So very smart person. I'm starting off on YouTube trying to create a career for myself at 15 years old. So if you have nothing nice to say, really honestly, I don't want to hear it. You can subscribe, you can comment, but if it's not nice, I really don't want to hear it. Because, I mean, it's just, why waste your time on being negative towards someone? I mean, is it like, does it make you feel better inside? Because if it does, it's not a good thing. Making yourself feel better by hurting other people. So, just please, you can comment all you want, just nothing negative. So, just thought I'd have that talk with you guys, and let's go on to something more positive. This is when I was in kindergarten, in 2001. This was for the Best Inventors, or Young Inventors Fair, Best Overall. I invented the nose wiper, which was like a little watch thing, and you had like a tissue inside of it, and every time you got a booger, you just went like that. yeah. We're inside Home Depot, looking at squeegees.
Suction cup, so you can just put it on.
What squeegee are we
doing? That's exactly what I need, right?
I know. Squeegee of the century. What are you doing?
What is it? You must pay the rent.
But I can't pay the rent.
You must pay. I'll pay the rent.
My hero.
Curse is foiled again.
Make sure he doesn't quit his day job.
Hmm. I'm Kumoya too.
Alright.
I like turtles.
That's okay. Is that okay?
Okay.
If you eat turtles, I will rip your head off.
Okay.
It's not a joke.
Okay.
I've done it to her.
Yeah. I had to sit my back on.
Yeah.
My camera was stolen. Whoever did it, I'm gonna rip your head off just like I did to her.
So it's really
Hi,
nice
people!
That...
Put us on!
Okay, wait, Mario, get next to my brother. Get him out of the way. Okay, go next to each other. I wanna see...
We're all emo and crap.
Okay, huh? Don't they look like brothers? I mean,
don't
he has
both... I'm trying to put your hair back! I want to get to see your freaking face.
Don't they look like brothers? I think they look like brothers. Even though they're not... Oh, they're gonna be wet. But yeah, it's like really nice outside, so I'm gonna go in the pool. They're all wrestling. Anyway, see you later.
On my way to go meet my friend to go see a movie, we're gonna go see Dinner with the Schmucks. Schmucks, whatever. But there's this huge rain cloud over our city. It's like really big. It looks like an alien transformer thing. It's kinda cool. Anyway, it's all the way on that side too.
It's actually cooler on that side.
Yeah, this side looks cooler because it's like all light and then it's like dark. Yeah, so.
Go to see a movie.
So this is my friend, Crystal. This is me.
And the mom
works
at the mall.
And there's no one here.
We're in the mall. We just got done seeing the movie.
So
there's my dad. Hi. Literally no one here. No one at all. It's just us. Wasn't the movie really good?
It was really good.
It was really funny. Dinner for Schmucks.
I wonder
Great
if we're
going
to sleep tonight.
Yeah. We're going to sleep here. Yeah.
Well, her mom works here, so we get to like come in when it's no one's here. So yeah, we went to eat at Tropical Smoothie before the movie in the food court. And we went to see the movie, which was really good. And now we're going into Penny's, and there's no one here.
I wish I could run around in here, but I don't want to get in trouble.
Let us in! We're locked in!
Okay,
please. So we're locked in the mall. Oh, and it's like 9:30 at night, and we're locked in the mall. Oh no, we're locked in the mall.
Somebody get us out!
We're locked in the mall!
I can hear my voice like this.
So we finally got out of the mall. We're not stuck in there anymore. And, Jacob, you run! Yeah, well, we were just talking about this funny joke. And, yeah, the movie was really funny, really good. Steve Carell's amazing. Like, it's the kind of movie where, like, you get so annoyed because it's just such idiots. I mean, like, really.
Idiots.
They're such idiots.
Such a schmuck.
Schmuck. Schmuck. Anyway, yeah, so we're out of the mall. And it's really fun in the mall when there's no one there. And, yeah. Go to the car.
Just got home from the movies, getting ready to eat my parents' hamburger leftovers from Chili's, which is where they went while me and my friends saw the movie. Once again, great movie. I know I said that before, but it was really funny. It was just hilarious. Steve Carell is such a diverse actor, I mean, really. And before that, I didn't film because we're in the mall and there's a lot of people there, and I just wasn't ready to film in the middle of the mall. We went to Tropical Smoothie, and we went shopping around the mall, and then we went to go see the movie. So, yeah.
My hamburger cooking.
So good. Anyway, I'm gonna go now because it's late at night and I'm tired. And good night.